We're on to other news from Indonesia, where public minivan transports in Indonesia, commonly referred to as Angkot, raise its rates or tariffs by 20% in Jakarta, a 1,000 rupiah increase. Now, the new rate took effect on Monday, the 24th of October this week, as a result of the increase in subsidized fuel prices.
Jakarta Capital City Government officially raised the rates of Angkot, Indonesia's public minivan transportation, by 20%, a 1,000 rupiah increase. The 20% increase is the result of an agreement between Jakarta Capital City Government and Jakarta City Transportation Board, as well as the Jakarta Organization of Land Transportation Owners. However, the increase in Angkot rates only applies to regular microlets that are not integrated with TransJakarta. The Jakarta Organization of Land Transportation Owners, or commonly referred to as Organda, explained that the increase is due to the increase in subsidized fuel prices that happened a while ago, which in turn increase operational costs for public transportations.
Yang terintegrasi dengan TransJakarta kan ada subsidi dari pemerintah, gitu ya. Sehingga beban ini yang harus kita hitung. Bahkan ini sudah 1,5 bulan lebih ya, baru kita tetapkan, kita putuskan naikkan gitu. Karena banyak supir di lapangan sudah menjerit gitu. Sementara biaya operasional meningkat.
Syafruhan, the head of Jakarta Capital City's Organda, further explained that the increase in tariffs is not only to combat the increase of subsidized fuel prices, but to go towards maintenance and spare parts as well.
Kita hitung kan tentunya kenaikan BBM ini berdampak terhadap biaya operasional kendaraan ya, juga termasuk ada kenaikan dari spare part kendaraan, baik itu oli, baik itu juga misalnya rem, ya kan, dan yang menyangkut dengan spare part kendaraan lah, sehingga mau tidak mau kita akan sesuaikan tarifnya. Ya, kenaikan itu memang kalau dalam hitungan kita sekitar 800-an, tetapi kita bulatkan menjadi 1.000 karena kan tahu sendiri uang 100-an itu sudah sulit gitu ya di lapangan.
The new rates took effect in Jakarta on the 24th of October 2022 and only applies to Angkots that are not integrated with TransJakarta. With the increase, rates of regular microlets went from 5,000 rupiah to 6,000 rupiah, or a 1,000 rupiah increase. Meanwhile, Angkots that are integrated with TransJakarta are exempted from a tariff increase, meaning microtrans still remains free at 0 rupiah. And TransJakarta rates also remain the same at 3,500 rupiah. And according to Organda Jakarta, there are currently 6,600 units of operational microlets. And from that, 4,500 of them are regular microlets, the category affected by the tariff increase. And 2,100 of the units are already integrated with Jaklingo. Microtrans will be exempted from tariff increase.